Hello everybody, this is Brian Black and here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon. Pokemon Prism. In our last episode, we found Gym Leader Ernest. In today's episode, we're gonna do the Battle Arcade. Alright, round two. Alright, I'm gonna stoop speed these battles because we're gonna be here all day if I don't. Oh great, you just lowered my accuracy. Wait. Come on. Oh, I didn't see that coming. Oh, he has that crap. Fascinating, really? So far, so good, guys. So basically what we gotta do here, so we have to get 300 tickets to get the mystery ticket so we can do that secret league. So we're gonna keep going till Can we do that? Yeah, let's go for Prism Wheel. Screw it. Alright, here we go. I don't know why he has two egg ones, but hey, what the heck? Let's see, I'm not worried about him. Seriously? So basically, we have to get 300 points if you want to get the secret league. I don't know what the heck happened there, but hey. Okay, yes, be on. Yeah. Stupid intimidate crap. Gee. Gosh. Ah, oh, come on. That's bull. Oh, I got T-waved. That's not good. Okay, we're off to a bad start here. Hang on a minute. Wait. Yeah, I'm still paralyzed. Yeah. Right, round four. Four. Yep, it's basically the concept here. Crap. Wait. Yeah, we gotta start that again because... I missed. Okay, that's better. Yeah, screw status ailments. Come on. Yeah, I'm not worried about that move that much. Just that was a special move. I am not taking that. Thank goodness. Oh, great. Yeah, may as well. Good. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did a pretty good job. Alright. I think we only gotta do like a couple more battles here. Yeah, that's bull crap. Well, so far so good, guys. Yeah, I'm not worried about that move. Alright, this is round 4. Thank God for not having that ability. We're doing good, guys. Crap. Oh yeah. All right, round 5. Yeah, we lost. Yeah, I'm doing this in super speed so we can get through this quicker. If I don't have this in super speed, we'll be here all day. Ah, crap. That's bull. Can't use items here, which is even more bull crap. Yeah. That's a bunch of bull crap. Mm. Oh yeah, by the way, these Pokemon are EV trained. Yeah, we lost, folks. Oh, maybe not. I think we can get this. Wow, I can't believe we survived that battle. Whoa, hello? Yeah. Yeah, let's go for Titan Guitar, screw it. Glad I didn't, that didn't work. Yeah, wow, charge. What, I'm not... What, Sneasel's faster than me? Oh, bullcrap. Jeez. Two Steelixes? Really? Oh, we'll... Oh, crap. Yeah. Okay, we need to do one more set of battles than one. I don't care. Yeah. I don't care. This guy's apparently faster than me. Jeez. That's a little unfair, don't you think? Oh, Nerf gas. What? They're gonna be faster than me anyways. What the freak? Jeez. Alright, let's get the... let's go ahead and get the mystery ticket. Wait a minute. I had to super speed all those battles so we can get through that quicker. Even though I did that, it took about 20 minutes. No. Well, actually, that's where I wanted to go. Because we're going to be doing... we're matching the Pokemon League. So we're gonna be doing that in the next episode. So there you go. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Prism. And in the next episode, we're gonna rematch the Pokemon League. So there you go. This is Brian Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.